Because this is how we roll. Trying to batter some bread and butter using a wooden stick. Harrison didn't think my efforts were good enough, so he's giving it a go himself.
Is it? Oh, yeah, you're right. You excited? Yeah? Yes, darling. Scary. That does look a bit scary, doesn't it? I think you're probably too small. Let's see. We're at Universal. King's Cross Station! How have we got back to London? Is it magic? Look, we're back in London, look! Look! Look, there's Leicester Square Station! Look! And there's Trafalgar Square! How did we do that? How did we get back to London, Harrison? It's magic! I think it is magic, look! Okay, so what's around here? Pardon? Oh, where are we going? What's around here? Hang on a minute, you can in a minute! Oh, I think we might be going into Diagon Alley! Oh, look! Ah! It's Diagon Alley! Wow! That is amazing! Yeah. better. You sure it's not the Hogwarts Express? I think it's taking us to Hogwarts so we can learn to be a wizard. My flowers.
Exceptions to Gamp's law of elemental transfiguration.
Do you know what she's talking about?
I'd say you'd earned it.
Any shot of frogs?
Oh dear! Let's get back to your seats now. I'll try and round up these little runaways.
Thank you.
Dinosaurs and dinosaurs. Pardon? They just pretend. Are you sure? And here. Me very wet on that. Hang on.
He is just like you, but we might have a few extra ones too. Now, A is for apple. As everyone knows, too bad we don't happen to have some of those. Look out for a voracious blue bubble. Bumblebee's buzzing won't cause you much trouble.
C is for cookie.
Who said that? Please stop. This C is for the Circus McGurkus Pink Top. And D, that's a breeze. How about the daring young lad on the flying trapeze? Does anyone's name here start with D? Like Data or David or Dingus McGee? E is for everyone under the sun. F is for friends who are all having fun. G is for green, but we'll get to that. H is for what tops that silly old cat?
Harrison.
That's right, the hat on the cat.
Celebrate the world. Celebrate the world.
Is asleep. So I'm just gonna have a wander around and see what I can find. Scooby Doo! And a mystery machine.
Thank you. Are you going to drive home?
No, why not? That's probably true. Should Mummy drive? Yeah, shall I find the key?
Yeah.
Yeah, good plan. And open the door. Okay.